4204 is a local Belleville brew house and restaurant that opened in 2014. Since the business opened its doors, people from all over Southwest Illinois come to enjoy local beer and great food. With Linwood Belleville right down the street from 4204, LBTV News went to go speak with some of the key playmakers that make the business a big success.
Well, as a business right now, our distributing has picked up considerably. The goal for the company this week or this month is to sell and distribute 5,000 cases of our canned beer, which is anything from our 2-hop IPA to our popular off-duty. And our off-duty, we actually give a portion of the proceeds to the Backstopper program. We strive to get the Linwood kids in here, but as far as how they help us, I would say it's the staffing. I would say we try to give the kids jobs down here and try to get them more involved.
Since the business opening, it has provided many work opportunities and local support for many of our links.
Well, I got the job about a little bit over a year and a half ago, and it's only about like 4 minutes away from Linwood, so it was really close. That's why I wanted a job here. I wanted a place that was pretty close to Linwood, but still a really good reputation, like with the restaurant. And I guess a lot of Linwood students also come here because I like to promote my job in 4204. And so I always have people like come in and see me from Linwood. And I think that it's a great like family atmosphere. And then people who are of age like can drink the beer and just enjoy it. And there's a lot of places to have fun here. And so,
as many may know, 4204 is famously known for their in-house brewed beer. LBTV got an inside look on how this process unfolds daily.
We started with the restaurant and the original brew pub location here. It's a 7-barrel brew pub system, 2-vessel system. You can see all the 15-barrel fermenters that we have. That's 2 batches out of our small system here. Up front, we have some smaller 7-barrel vessels. Eventually had some decent growth in the area and started canning some beer on site here. And eventually started to outgrow ourselves and our small with our small system, and we built a new facility and started destruction of an old shopping center and built that into our new production facility. So now we have a 30-barrel system, twin 30-barrel system that we can brew up to 60 barrels a day on. We've moved all the canning to that facility, so we've experienced quite a bit of growth in the last several years, and going forward, we're looking on definitely doing a lot of for the Metro East and for the region. So I get to do quite a bit of recipe development, and I'm enjoying that so far. Also enjoy working in the region. I grew up in Highland, Illinois, not too far from Belleville. I've been saying this kind of since I started, I want to bring Illinois into like the St. Louis metropolitan beer scene, and kind of help with the growth of smaller craft breweries. And I like the people I work with, have a lot of fun here, have a lot of friends that I've made, and then just being one that really knows quite a bit about the ins and outs of the brewing process and just the production process as well. So I've got a lot of experience and talent that I'm ready to put forth to the company. And in the next several years, I'd just like to see us being successful and being able to put new products in people's hands and some old traditional styles as well as some new styles, and being able to put that as a new product in the hands of the people looking for something like that. So
if you're looking for a restaurant to quench your thirst and feed your hunger, go check out 4204 Main Street Brewery. This is Shaq Shanks with LBTV News.